Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to another episode. If you guys have been enjoying the series or any other episode like this one, make sure you hit that like button and make sure you hit that subscribe button. It'll really mean a lot to me, and I'll catch you in the next one.
Of course he'd arrive in that.
Miss Fry?
Hand him your weapons. We must enter unarmed.
Go on in, sir and madam. Without
cards. Dear man, I am soon to become prime minister.
What in the blazes is our carriage doing here?
Did I hear something?
No, just the voices in your own head.
And yet, they are so much more pleasant than yours.
Charming.
Aren't I?
I shall go and find the Peace of Eden.
As you wish. I'm off to meet Freddy.
The plans are located in the white drawing room, which is most likely locked. The captain of the guard will have a key. I can't do this on my own.
But I believe there is a reason no woman's name's ever entered politics.
Oh, a good English name.
Thank you.
But Helga wants the child to have a German name. No, no, she's not there anymore.
Are things really fine the way they are?
What about her?
She could be quite...
Go on.
I can't do this on my own.
What a good English name.
Thank you.
Good reason indeed.
It's really as simple as that.
You are going to escort me. Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you? That hurts.
What are those brigands up to now?
My arm.
How wonderful.
I think I'll take to fatherhood like a duck to water.
The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
Give yourself up!
I can't do this on my own.
It's really as simple as that.
Rubbish to believe that things are fine the way they are.
My dear fellow, that's wrong.
You are going to escort me. Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you? Gentle.
What's happening there?
My arm.
It's not there anymore. Well, to cut the line, the baby's on its way.
The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam? My arm. That hurts. My arm. That hurts. That hurts. My arm. That hurts. Gentle.
Of course, I hope the other lot don't get in, but if they do, we still have to serve.
My arm.
Oh.
My arm! That hurts! My arm!
Pleasant dreams. The plans are somewhere nearby. Now for the vault.
Slow down!
She thinks you're telling!
Thank you.
almost made it in here!
Jacob's most likely off stealing another carriage somewhere, or accidentally pushing the Queen down a flight of stairs.
Someone I'm simply dying for you to meet. Come with me. Your Majesty, may I present Miss Evie Fry?
The one responsible for Mr. Gladstone's mishap.
Your Majesty, I apologize.
The cake is particularly good. Enjoy the ball.
I really must be going.
Miss Fry, may I have this dance?
Mr. Starrick, you've had your fun. But the game is over.
Listen. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Time is a wonderful thing, Miss Fry. It heals all wounds. We may make mistakes while dancing, but the mazurka ends, and then we begin again. Problem is, everyone forgets. They trip on the same mistakes over and over.
People can learn.
Can they? Isn't everyone around you repeating the same steps? But if one man could remember the dance, could know the time, then he could change things for the better.
I have had enough.
This dance is nearly over. Soon, the people will forget the generation on this terrace. The ruin you nearly wrought on London. When the music ceases, Miss Fry, your time is up. And mine begins.
It's really as simple as that.
Shouldn't you be at home?
Drag him out!
Freddy.
Starrick peppered the regulars with his own men and took several guards hostage. Your weapons are in there.
Look.
Right. I'll kill the imposters and rescue the captives.
How? It's impossible to tell the difference.
Oh, ye of little faith.
Now to find the real royal guards.
something going on.
You think you're safe? Bagger up, Bone, before I snap your neck. Go!
Thank you all. I'll get you out. Thank you, sir.
Thanks, mate.
Hold still for a moment.
You have my thanks.
Thanks, mate.
Stay sharp, yeah? Right, lads, that'll be all.
The key to the waltz is one must lead with one's right foot.
Oh, my!
Everything all right, my dear?
Do you require assistance? I never liked balls. Here, the location of the vault. Go!
Just like that? No plan?
No time for plans. I'll catch up as soon as I'm rid of this infernal contraption.
doing?
Exploiting. I warned you, my boy. But you do not listen.
Requies carton pace.
To involve myself in
me rectify my mistake. Another prize. I will begin again. I admire your pluck, but there is little you can accomplish. Come close. London deserves no amount.
Evie!
you're weakening! Sarek! Your reign is nearly over!
It has barely begun.
Henry! Jacob!
Leave me! Now!
Shall we?
Let's.
London will perish without me.
You flatter yourself.
I would have created a paradise.
The city belongs to the people. You are but one man.
I am at the very top of the order.
You were, Mr. Starrick. You were.
Shame we won't be partners anymore.
It's for the best, isn't it?
Are you gonna wear the shroud and run London?
Whatever it gives, it takes from someone else. You'd continue to age without me. You'd become like father.
A fate worse than death.
Will you wear it?
After you sorted out the boroughs, the chaos I caused, I couldn't compete.
Jacob Fry is stepping back. Who's blackmailing you? Is it George?
He wouldn't dare. I've missed you.
Me too. Would it be possible to continue where we left off?
I'd love nothing more.
I'm starting to think Father didn't know everything about everything. Henry.
It's a big world out there. With London in the center.
Perhaps not the very center.
I came as soon as I could. Do not worry. I'll head back to the train. Did I jeopardize the mission?
Henry, you saved it. I think you belong in the field with me.
A carriage. Nicely done, Freddy.
Mr. Abeline, please.
Your Majesty.
Miss Fry.
You've met before?
Did I never mention?
Mr. Abeline informs me that you three are responsible for saving my life. Is this true?
It is, Your Majesty.
Evie Fry, step forward. And you?
My brother, ma'am. Jacob Fry. And this is Mr. Henry Green.
Mr. Fry? Mr. Green. Kneel. Arise. I invest you all in the Order of the Sacred Garter.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
If you are as adept as Mr. Abeline implies, I may call on you.
Sergeant Abeline tends to exaggerate, Your Majesty.
We shall meet again. And Miss Fry?
Ma'am?
Should you want it? I saved you some cake.
Father would be proud of you.
Dame Evie Fry.
Sir Jacob Fry.
Race you to the train.
You're on.
That's it. It's under the palace.
Time to go. Let's get the shroud to Dr. Grammatica immediately.
Sigma team beat us here. We're too late.
What do we do?
Killing really is the least productive way to achieve our goals. Kill them all.
Contact!
Cover me! That skinny piece of shit tried to murder me, Berg. I want him to bleed.
Mission matters!
Understood! Sean!
Galena, we need an exit!
Our targets are righteous.
We need to go. Now!
Understood. The shroud!
Forget the bloody shroud. Stay with me, Bex. Please.
We go.
Good work in there, Initiate. In time, we will recover the shroud. And hey, we pulled a feed from our bug in Isabel's computer before they shut us out. Playing it now.
Sorry about the mess.
So, how's the shroud gonna help you create a new clone?
It's not... When the shroud is wrapped around the body, it scans it for damage and then reconstructs it on a cellular level.
You're not making a clone. You're gonna recreate a precursor from scratch.
Bingo! The Phoenix Project timetable just got accelerated big time. I'm going to call Alan Rickon and deliver the good news. It's like Christmas!
Hello? It's me? Brought the shroud as you asked, but I'm scared.
Do not fear me. You've done well.
I'm not scared of you. I'm scared for you. Anyone finds out what you've been doing.
You have played your part, my instrument. I will save you. I will save you all.